about it? What you gonna do about it?
지규보다 한 단계 발전된 비유법으로 사물의 본뜻을 숨기고
시끄러!
네, 알겠습니다.
Talking. Damn, I like me better.
I know when it comes to K-dramas, everyone has a list of favorites, and for me at the top of that list is Sky Castle, but after I finished The Crown Clown last night, this has quickly risen to the number two spot for me as favorite K-drama. It's about a tyrannical king on the brink of madness, and in order to protect himself, he replaces the throne with a fake! A street performer who looks exactly like him. What could possibly go wrong? It's roles like these why people even want to become actors in the first place. Yeo Jingoo plays both the clown and the king, and he is masterful in the role. The amount of complexity and depth and emotional weight his character has to portray is both frightening and endearing. The villains here were always so scary and treacherous and scheming and always had you at the edge of your seat. But you counter that with the best squad ever. I was so happy to see the good guys kick so much ass in every episode. It's super high on politics, romance, and suspense, and will keep your head spinning. Watch it.